It's time. You may begin.
The distance from New York to San Francisco is 3,240 miles. If a train is moving at 60 miles per hour, how long will it take to get across the country? In a day times 60 miles per hour, that's 1,440 miles in a day. If the train goes straight through and never stops, it would take 2.25 days, but the train's gotta stop, right? Distance from New York to San Francisco is 3,240 miles. If a train is moving at 60 miles per hour, how long will it take to get across the country? If a train is moving at 3,240 miles per hour, how long will it take to get from New York to San Francisco? 1 minute? No, 1 second.
Time's up.
Time's up.
Have you ever taken the train across the country?
No.
I did.
Must have been easy to picture that first problem then, huh?
Yeah.